You have to account for him as a defense, so everybody should be more explosive, more dangerous when he's on the field.
Rookie James Jr. from the 4-yard line, and a big return for James. He has Janikowski to beat, and Richie James inside the tight.